It happened, people.
I ran into him.
Adam the Woo. The Daily Woo. Adam the Woo. Just got back from Alaska. Flew all the way here to Vegas. And I wanted to, this is why I did this walk over here by Flamingo, to see if I could run into him. It is Saturday, November 16th. 11 a.m., about 55 degrees Fahrenheit. We just got out of the Bellagio Conservatory. Winter holiday season display is now up and running at the conservatory. Go check that out. You still cannot walk in front of the Bellagio fountains, and you won't be able to for a little bit. This is Formula One week coming up. Bellagio fountains are still going on, but you have to watch from over here, or you could go a little below. I don't know if they're actually going on right now, but a little chilly, take like 60-65, but man, I'll take this weather over 95 to 120 we get now any day. I despise summers in Vegas. Not walk in front of Bellagio. This is a little escalator tram area where in the movie, what happens in Vegas with Ashton Kutcher and Cameron Diaz. They stay upon Hollywood is a scene where Cameron Diaz is coming up right here, and you see all this in the background. That's the Miracle Mile shops. They are connected to Planet Hollywood. I think they got their outdoor pool, like day club covered up. It is Saturday, November 16th, around 12 p.m., 56 degrees Fahrenheit. At least that's what it says on my phone. Saturday afternoon. Having a nice brunch or lunch by the fire here. Walking here at the Link Promenade. There's a pretty big YouTuber that's here in Vegas right now that I see from his YouTube videos, his daily YouTube videos, if that hints who might be here. I see where he posted he was staying. So I'm gonna be able to see if I can just bump into him. Shake his hand, get a picture, say hi. Shall you? Flamingo habitat.
Oh yeah, you should remind me of this.
The what?
Construction for Vanderpump. You got two restaurants coming here, Vanderpump and Gordon Ramsay. Vanderpump restaurant coming soon. Check it out. Interesting. Vegas ready. Vegas ready. a lot of times. The youngins, they think I'm live. Yep. Used to be just film on it last year, but people were ripping it off. More secure this way, so you can't really throw anything over or see anything. He was at Caesar's Palace.
Thank you.
So like, I want to go this way, but I know you can't cross in front of what was the Mirage area. So I have to walk by, probably by Treasure Island. I'm gonna go this way, and I'll figure it out. Yeah, what was Margaritaville here? Closed now, 20 years on the strip. You got a big space right here for something to eventually take over. Come get your picture right in front of Carnival Court with the crew. Got Bumblebee, Spidey, Captain America, Bluey. Is that Stitch? What's that? I forgot that. I forgot if I seen that movie. Lilo and Stitch, I think. But Stitch, not Lilo. I think they are making a live action movie of that stuff. Seven seas, your body's looking for something. So if you haven't yet, hit that like button. Don't forget to leave a comment if you want. Always be respectful of your comments and to each other. And it is free to stay Vegas ready. So subscribe to the channel. Put out mostly daily Las Vegas videos. It might not always be that way. And every video might not be for you, but I'm sure there is something. You can also head over to Instagram, TikTok as well, if you are on those platforms. Vegas ready.
You gotta respect everyone.
So you used to, used to be able to cross right around here. Unless you want to jump over that gate and then possibly get arrested. Gonna have to walk this way. Transformers everywhere. Casino Royale. Supposedly this casino and hotel that's connected to it. You're gonna be going soon. Vegas doesn't stop, so Vegas Ready doesn't stop either. Hopefully got a 10-year plan for this channel. So if you wanna join me, possibly the next decade. Can't make any promises. I also have another YouTube channel, The Nomadic Sapien, which originally I was posting like almost a year's worth of Vegas content on that channel, which could have even pushed this channel further. I digress with that. But go over to Nomadic Sapien eventually when I travel more outside of Las Vegas, other states. I'm still going to put things on this channel as well from outside of Las Vegas area. But eventually Nomadic Sapien will be going too, so if you want, you can, oh my god, it happened, people. I ran into him. Adam the Woo, the Daily Woo. Adam the Woo just got back from Alaska, flew all the way here to Vegas, and this is why I did this walk over here by Flamingo, to see if I could run into him. And I did. Took a picture with him. Also a nice guy. I'm always like extra talkative and nervous a little bit when I saw him, but that's so cool. Finally got to meet him. I've seen him come to Vegas a few other times. I know there's another Las Vegas YouTuber. Well, but another YouTuber, Dani702, I believe it is. D-A-N-I-702. She put out good informative videos, but I saw them like do collab once or twice, so I think he knows her. Ah, so cool, so cool. If I remember, I'll put the picture I took with him. got the VIP section right here. I put up this video of just like a few shots of this, but it's actually a lot more massive and bigger than it was last year. I think they finally realized it was a little too low to the ground for people to see. This is like a crazy construction spot right here. Mirage going to Hard Rock. I ran into Adam Lewu. I wasn't filming it. I hope I didn't think I was, but I put, like when I saw it, I was. You also, I put it in this video. I got a clip of like walking past him, and then as I turned around, and then I started to walk by the side of him, and I got pretended I was talking to my camera, or whatever, and because he just got back from Alaska, and I was like, oh, I forgot exactly what I said, but I'm like, oh, I can't. I always wanted to go to Alaska. Adam Lewu just went there, one of my favorite YouTubers. Hopefully, I meet him one day. So I was just pretending. I wasn't filming that. But yeah, he was walking here, and I ran into Adam Lewu. Here we
Yeah.
crew here. They work for tips. Obviously, anybody would say be generous as he can, but it's a few of them, so obviously it depends, but you got probably narrow it down and say, hey, I just want to do Captain America and Steve Rogers. Steve Rogers is Captain America. Captain America is Steve Rogers. I do Spider-Man, Peter Parker. I think Miles might be there too. Miles Morales. You got Bluey, Stitch, Bumblebee. Pirates. I'm gonna end this video here. You should know what to do, but if you don't, please hit that like button. It does help. Leave a comment if you want, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel to stay Vegas ready. Thank you for exploring Las Vegas with me. Thank you for 10,000 subscribers. I hit that today. Thank you for Got to meet Adam the Woo on my 10,000 subscriber day. Is it destiny? Who knows? But, till next time, I'll catch you in the next video.